Hello everyone, this is my channel Tally Learning World. In today's video we will be learning about how do we surrender the Tally Prime license. So I have already installed my Tally Prime license, which it's in license mode. You guys can see over here the license, it's being displayed in my system in the license information. There are two ways of surrendering the license. The first way, when we click on the Tally Prime logo, you will get the license information. To surrender the license, we can just press Ctrl F7. So it will ask you to enter the email ID and password. So this is the surrender screen, which we can see. If I press email ID and tally.net password, so once after entering this, if I press enter, your license, it will get surrendered successfully. So once after entering the email ID and tally.net password, you will get a message that in the information panel, your license surrendered successfully. So the other way of surrendering the license in Tally Prime can be done from, that is, in the help, we have an option called F1. So we have setting. So under setting, we have an option called license. Under license, we have an option manage license. When I click on manage license, we will get a license information. To surrender the license, the shortcut key, it's, if you click on reactivate option, you will be able to see the surrender option, that is Ctrl F7. If I click on Ctrl F7, it will ask you to enter the email ID and tally.net password. So I have entered my email ID and tally.net password. So once after entering, I'll just press enter. So you will get a message that you are about to surrender your license and it will show your serial number. So I'll just make this option to yes to continue. So once if I click on yes to continue, you will get a information in the last calculator kind of panel. So your license surrendered successfully. Press enter to continue. Once if I press enter, your license will get surrendered successfully. So if you like my thank you for watching my video. Kindly like, comment and share my videos. For more videos, subscribe to my channel Tally Learning World and press the bell icon for new updates and new videos. Thank you.